names that we give in this child. Serenity, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. And with this oil, I make the sign of the cross and mark you as one of Christ's own forever. Felicia and Marie, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And with this oil, I make the sign of the cross and mark you as one of Christ's own forever. The Holy Spirit work within you both, that being born through water and the Spirit, you may be faithful disciples of Jesus Christ. Amen. See what love that God has given us, that we should be called children of God, and so they are. And now it is our joy to welcome our new sisters in Christ.
Baptism, you are incorporated by the Holy Spirit into God's new creation, and may you share Christ's royal priesthood.
We are all honored by Jesus, with joy and thanksgiving, and love members of the family of Christ,
Members of the household of God, I commend these persons.